One of the most requested features ever is daily live support and weekly training. Those will be probably the number one request that we got in the past 11 years. This year in 2025, we listened to you and we opened those features. Right now we are offering enhanced support packages and they will include daily live support, which I will touch it in a second, what type of support, and also we're offering weekly training sessions. In addition, we also have every month a growth session, and the growth session will be about something that you can do in your small business that will allow you to play like the big boys. As an example, last week we had a session with Rhonda Apollonia from OpenText. It's a company that's worth $6 billion. And Ron was able to explain what the big boys are doing on the enterprise level, that we can utilize it using Zoho One on a small business. So those are practical things that you can do in order to make more money in your business. If you will go to amazingbusinessresults.com, you will see the enhanced Zoho support. And if you will click on it, you will get to this page. On this page, you will see three different support packages. We have the core, we have the plus, and the premium. Each one of them will offer you different services. The first one will be urgent support. If you have any online system, there is a good chance that you will get stuck and you will have a disaster. Whenever you have a disaster, you need to have someone to help you. We will help you. We will help you diagnose the problem. We'll tell you exactly what it is and you can solve it yourself, or we can solve it for you or someone else. But the idea is to understand what's going on really, really fast so you can go back to work. Zoho monitoring services will allow us to monitor your account, and if there is any problem with your account, we'll know it with you and we can solve it for you. Daily support packages, I will touch it in a second. We have a bunch of live training session and live support sessions taking place. We have weekly live training. We have monthly live events. We give you free extensions, free courses, update you whenever there are new updates on the Zoho world, priority booking if you are as part of the package. And also, if you want to have Ring Central, we'll give you a very nice discount on the licenses. If I will go back to the package itself, and by the way, to go to your package, you will need to have here the client login. Right now I'm logged in, so you won't see it. But if you will click on the client login, you will be able to log into the package. Whenever you log in, you will have here all the items and how to take action and use the feature. You will have here all the features subscribed to this specific package. And on the bottom here, you will have the live support schedule. On Monday and Thursday, we have it 1 p.m. Eastern Daytime. We have administrative support, customization, and basic automation. On Tuesday and Friday, we have coding and advanced automation. And on Wednesday, there will be architecture, which means you can come up with business ideas and we will help you to translate those business ideas to the Zoho world. Priceless service. There are not too many companies in the world that actually know how to do that. And we are obviously one of them. And we will help you translate your business items into how Zoho works. Priceless service. So that's also included. In addition, we have here the training sessions. This training session already took place, and that was last week. How to create PTO in Zoho People. Basically, how your employees can apply for sick leave, for vacation, for holiday. How you as a manager can see it and approve it. How to create those leave types in Zoho People. That's what we covered last week. It was a fantastic session. In the next week, we are going to concentrate on how to create workflows in Zoho CRM. So as you can see, this is the agenda for the next coming weeks. And each one of them is dealing with something else and different applications. The idea is to expose you to more and more features so you can take advantage of your Zoho 1 license. And last week we had also a session with Rhonda Apollonia, head of global performance and enablement at OpenText. And Ron was helping us understand how to utilize what the big boys are doing on the enterprise level in the small business. Bottom line, I really recommend you to try to subscribe to one of those packages. We put lots of effort and time and money into those packages. Hopefully, it will also help you with your business. And if you do want to proceed, book a meeting. We need to interview you in order to understand if we can help you and with what you want. And if it will be a match, we'll onboard you to a package. Last month, we uploaded hundreds of our customers for free to those packages. Some customers can get it for free depending on their situation with our company, and some will need to pay for it. So, and also, by the way, if you're not a customer of ours, you can also buy those packages. There is no problem. So, bottom line, go to amazingbusinessesol.com. The top, you will have the advanced Zoho support or enhanced Zoho support. Click here, see what works for you. If you over those specific items, it will tell you exactly in details what's included in each one of them. And if you want to proceed, book a meeting or just reply to one of our emails or click in the description below of this video and you will see more details and you can contact us and take action. Thank you.